Hey there, this is just a quick vid to show you a comparison between these new stainless steel zip ties I found and your standard nylon ones. Excellent. I think it's 304 stainless. Quick side by side, these are rated to handle 50 pounds and up to 185 Fahrenheit. These handle up to 200 pounds, or 198 officially, and up to 982 Fahrenheit, or 500 Celsius. They work exactly the same way, in the sense that you just slip them through, put it at any level you want, cut it off, and you're good to go. There you go. 11.8 inch stainless steel zip ties, 100 piece. Max temp 500 Celsius, max supporting weight 90 kilograms. That's roughly 982 Fahrenheit, and the weight is just over 198, so I'll figure about 200 pounds. Okay, now compare that to the standard nylon ones. It's just a 50 pounds and 185 Fahrenheit. So these are a lot better. These are so much better, it's unreal. And these work just like your standard zip tie. You just slide it through, like this, and it smoothly sets at any level. You can set it there, and it won't slide back. About to there. So there's no comparison at all. And these are stainless steel, so they'd be good in the high heat applications or where there's water or moisture. These, they actually rate to 50, like I mentioned, but I don't know if I'd put more than 10 pounds on that, especially if you're going to leave it in the sun. So no comparison. And again, for a 100 pack, it's 9 to 11 for these, $9 to $11. And these are about 7 or 8, so just like $2, maybe $3 more. Basically nothing. So I'll probably never use these again, as long as they keep selling these. By the way, about the selling these, you can't find them in the stores right now, at least where I live. So I get them off Amazon, but they got tons of them, and the reviews are great. Roughly 85 to 90% of the reviews are 5 stars, and people are using them for all kinds of things, like on their cars and around the engine and muffler and stuff. So holding up good. Just got to get them on Amazon for now, it seems like. I haven't seen them at Lowe's, Home Depot, Ace, anywhere, except for online. Not sure why, other than maybe the ends are a little sharp, but who cares? Like, they sell tons of sharp stuff, so I don't get it. Roughly the same cost, maybe a dollar or two more, but I'm going to say 1,000% worth it. Definitely go with these.